Dean Tejas would like to show you what's in store for you during the November 8th Black Star in Rockwall, Texas. First, the facility at Black Star is located on 250 rolling acres just 25 miles east of downtown Dallas, with easy access from Interstate 30. All the stalls are indoor, 12 by 12 with access to hot and cold wash racks. Dressage will be held in one of the biggest privately owned indoor arenas in Texas at 300 by 185. The event consists of combined driving event, training, prelim, and intermediate divisions. After dressage and cones on Saturday, the fun begins at the start of the marathon section A, across from the indoor arena, with a pace section straight down to the Texas-shaped pond. You then wind up on your first trip by the woods and meander back up the hill, cross the path, and down past the gravel pit. After that, you serpentine up and down the hillside, and then straight back to the start. The 1K walk section takes you up the drive between the trees and the fence, and back down again. After the walk, you start the marathon course at the south end of the arena. Let's take a look at the prelim course. From the start, it's an easy trail behind the barn, and over to the first obstacle, the Hobbit, a combination of rails and trees. There are a number of options for this one, folks. After the Hobbit, you take just over a 1K trek around the north end of the facility and down to the second obstacle, Dutch Corner. At the Dutch Corner, take a deep breath. You may smell cheese. The Dutch Corner has a really nice dip, and the louder the gator shouts, the faster you go. Next is a nice drive in and out of the tunnels, through the trees, and cover another K around to obstacle number 3, the pub. This is the first pub in the woods. Come on in. You may meet your next ex-wife. You may want to learn this one by counting the beer bottles. Next, we drive through some more of the tree tunnels and into the wide open spaces, going up the hill to obstacle 4, the homestead. May I have time to stop for hot coffee and fresh baked muffins at the homestead? But whether you do or not, you exit right and take the meandering path down the south side of the property. And then wind through the woods to the obstacle 5, the Bodark Jungle. Bodark, the Texas tree is known for their green horse apples. Now we're having so much fun. Another trip through the woods, and then across the bridge again, and up the road to the water obstacle. Duck Creek is the final obstacle, and here your horses can cool their feet along with the gators. And while on the course, please do not forget to thank our great volunteers. Without them, none of this is possible. After Duck Creek, it's just an easy loop back to the finish line. Thanks for watching, and we look forward to meeting everyone at this great event. You first-timers, please also see the link on driving into the facility. And a special thanks to Alta, George, and Trace for waiting for the next action command.